Wow. Hey, Vitz. I hit a ward? What? Dude. What do I do? Would you guys believe me if I told you that I thought I had Lord Dominix? Oh. I'll hurt you. Notice how I clicked backwards right before jumping? It's just like a slight mind game, because he probably has flash in that situation, and so if I make it look like I'm disengaging, he'll be caught off guard. Are you kidding? That Bola. It's sad, this is like the biggest jungle gap ever, but I can't actually do anything with it. Because my top and bot side are just gapped. Gonna ult back probably. Guess not. My team is just like crying to each other. They're probably gonna rush Baron, but we can't stop them. They're gonna Baron sooner or later, so I might as well split in the side lane. I just have to mute. We can't stop them from doing Baron, so I might as well try and get something on the other side of the map. Like, sooner or later, they're gonna realize that they can just start Baron whenever they want, so I might as well be down here. I don't know why my team is contesting. My whole team just died for no reason. I could have just gotten two turrets, by the way. It would have been like a decent exchange, right? But nope, they're just gonna run in and die. I have to kind of go for a miracle play here. The chances of this working out is really low. It worked. Now we just need 10 more of those and we might can win. Echo might jump over the wall. Yeah, I was waiting for him. This wave gives me IE. Alright. Last item, I think we need Collector. I'm just gonna press Alt to find which side of the jungle they went on. Maybe we can kill Jax, that'd be a big kill. Get his bounty. He has no E. Probably gonna jump over the wall or something. Nice, big shutdown. Okay, we need to give Soul, because I think the only way that we can win is by stealing Elder. No way. Poppy just saved the Kog'Maw. I mean, he's not wrong. He's not wrong. It's That's something that we need, like, voice comms for. Like, he doesn't know that I'm gonna flash on the Kog'Maw and one-shot him. That's not his fault. You know, I'm tempted to just try and do as much damage as possible. There we go. I didn't know if he had ult, so I wasn't risking it. Punches in the face with a snake. I wonder how many of you in chat know where that reference is from. He took too many hits in the face with a snake. That's sad. I actually could have gotten the cannon, but I second guessed my damage. Rip. Where is Rakan? He's literally holding S. Is Rakan like trying to find his W key or something? That would explain a lot. Get this turret. Let's go for two. Kennen has ult. My mind shine even when my thoughts seem dark. We win this fight. We just need to play more aggressive. Kai'Sa needs to be going forward. You have barrier, ult, and flash, and this guy's playing so safe. Why do AD carries play like this, man? It may not mean nothing to y'all. This Kane is gonna be, he's gonna have a rude awakening the next time I jump on him, because I haven't jumped on him in a while. So he's gonna be like, he's gonna get one shot and he's gonna be like, what? Huh? What? Who fed Rengar? Yeah. Just like that. Please tank the Baron, stop pressing E. Every time you press E, it resets. Yo, let's go find Kane. He's down here. He's down here. I think he's on Krugs. What are you guys doing trying to end the game? Like, maybe it works, but why? Maybe you guys get aced without me. Alright, who do we go on? Alright, GG.